In computer science, you will develop a range of skills. These will include learning how to safely use computers, mobile phones, and the internet. You will also learn how computers think. In addition, you will be introduced to the Google suite of applications, Google Docs, Slides, Sheets, and Meet, and most importantly, Google Classroom, through which a lot of your work will be set, especially your independent learning or homework. You will learn about binary numbers and binary thinking, which is the way that computers think. You'll learn how these are used to store images, sound, and text. You will learn how to program using Python, an industry standard programming language. You will learn how to judge the information that you find on the internet and make a decision about whether it's trustworthy, as well as data you might collect as part of other projects. As you progress through the school, you'll continue to study computer science until the end of year 9. You'll then have the opportunity to select computer science for GCSE. Last year's GCSE group all achieved a grade 4 or above, with a number of students achieving the highest grades of 7, 8 and 9.